doing it. Girl, let me tell you
to share the hair with you guys. The hair I actually sell right now is Brazilian hair. This is actually just straight hair, but I wanted it this morning. Right now I only have Brazilian hair because I'm such a small, I just started selling hair. Mm-hmm. So my plan is to build my clientele up, see what my clientele likes, and you know, and order from there. So Brazilian body wave and straight hair. All my hair is on hand. So it's no order for order for order, and then you gotta wait for your order for 2 weeks.
Yeah, because
no.
Wish.com.
Yeah. So, no, you can actually do it through the website, or you can text me personally and, you know, come get the hair.
And one thing that I've noticed about the hair, because even though I haven't worn it, I know people who have worn it, I know some of her clientele, I know that the hair is good quality because what I do, because y'all know I do hair. That's how I started this whole beauty thing. I, you know, seen the hair in person, and honestly, it's a lot of good weft work. The hair is very wavy. For it to be deep waves, this is a lot of hair on this track. And what's the inch?
The 26 inch.
26. And for 26 inch, you're not getting no tea, no shade, but huh. A girl from around the alley ain't gonna give you this much wet on a 26 inch. Trust me, I know. I have done hair for people who've ordered off of other places, and I had to use 5 bundles just to fill up the head. Their head was no bigger than yours. So imagine if my big head. I'm gonna need 16,000 and a half.
No.
But the hair is really bouncy. This is really, really bouncy. Usually they don't even, they try to show you the bundle and show you how bouncy it is in the hand. But when it gets in your head, it's not the same.
Yes, it'd be the same.
No. But this one is balanced life.
This is the curls when it's not in the bundle, as you can see. No shedding. Body wave.
The body wave. And look at the weft again. It's still full. Body wave, bouncy again, and this is 26 as well, so you get the same amount of hair on there. A lot of places, and this is just, if you're ordering hair, whether it be from anybody, understand that you're going to get an ounce worth. You're going to get a certain amount of ounces. Mm-hmm. So when the hair is longer, you get less.
Yeah.
So if you're getting 28, whatever inch hair, you're going to have to get 5-6 bundles. But with this hair in particular, they don't work like that. It's like you get your hair to fill up the portion of your head that you need filled, and you get your weft worth with it, which I noticed because, you know, I ain't just about putting your body on my channel.
I'm special.
Sorry. Whew! And the almighty silky, silky, silky straight. This is my favorite type of hair. I don't know why, but is it just me? Or, like, do I find that deep waves is sometimes, like, other hair is hard to... I flat iron my hair more than I bump it.
Oh, yeah, deep waves is going to be harder to flat iron. And a lot of people are scared to bleach deep waves because it will lose the curl. But with my deep waves, you'll still have that curl. Yeah, it'll get looser, but you'll still have that curl.
But, this is the straight. And you same. Same weft, and it's the body of it. I'm 5'7", okay? So if you put this on me, it's going down to mid-butt.
When y'all get this hair, you see how it look, you know, like a body wrap. I promise you, once you put the hair in, it will be straight. Because I have to straighten it. And when I put my wig together, I did not even flat iron it for the first 2 or 3 days. So, yeah.
I also love the fact that it's silky. It's like, it's a difference between being silky and soft. It's like, the hair is very strong, and you can have soft hair, but keep in mind, if the hair is too soft, it's coming off the wet. But if the hair is silky, that has a certain amount of hold power to it, so that you can kind of comb it, brush it, flat iron it, dye it, bleach it, swing it, bat it, twerk it, do it, stop from that. You can do whatever it is that you want to do with the hair, and you know that you're not going to be left looking like Cynthia.
And you want to look like Cynthia. You want to look like the Brat Star.
You want to look like Beyonce. Now for my natural folks. This is for all my natural girls. Because we know, woman to woman, we both know that when you're putting in hair on natural hair, you need a closure. Yeah. It's so many times when I was like, why your hair bipolar?
We don't want to see straight hair and then little kinky curls.
You can do that if you got like a kinkier hair sometimes. But you need it to blend. And there's a way to make your closures blend. We will discuss that in another video. Oh, you know, you got your baby hairs on deck. So you don't have to, you can trim them to your liking, but you don't really have to do much. You don't have to do much plucking, because I'm opening it up in the part itself.
Your knots either. I never bleach my knots for my closures. And y'all see how the knots not bleached and it's still flawless as ever.
And on top of that, I'm opening it up and I can see the fact that it looks like a natural parting as opposed to that. I'm not explaining.
I see my
that experience. Fast and Furious.
I know what you're talking about.
The when I see you again, parting. This is my route. This is
Nash gang over here.
This is my route. This is where I am. The desires, and these were on my YouTube channel, my previous video. You can click here to watch that. But these are really glammy. I like wearing these with bold eyeshadow looks like the one I have on right now. These are gorgeous. And they also, one thing I hate about lashes is a thick band. These have a decent band. They're not plasticky and stiff drag queen lashes either. They also, they have a curl to them, so I don't have to curl them that much or use practically any mascara just to knock my shadow off my lashes. But these are mascara-less lashes.
Lily, right here.
Really fair. These are really fine lashes, the Lily. These are for the everyday chick, the girl that's not really trying to be on my level.
Yeah,
not on my RuPaul Drag Race level. So these are for the everyday lashes. People that probably don't wear much liner or anything. These are perfect. And these are really, really small. So they're gonna kind of give you breathing room. I need as much bat as I can get. But don't go off of what I'm saying. Because if you do, you're gonna Drag Race Star Chart. These are Bella. Now, let me tell y'all about these lashes. These are my everyday go-to. I've worn these lashes 3 times already.
Really?
3 times I wore them to church. Those are my go-to. Because you know my go-to look is always going to be the gold in my corner and my liner. No shadow. Not really a bold lip situation happening. So when I'm wearing my liner and just trying to get that crispy cut business look, those are the ones. And me too. So you know that they're not the, you know, hey, can I get the number 17? They're not those type of lashes.
They're not.
And last but not least, the
London.
These are the thinnest ones that she carries. These are really small, also for the people that don't have much eyelids. If you have monolids and you just need a quick lash, I wouldn't recommend using fat eyelashes like that because, like, you got two CD players on your lips, your eyes. One thing that we also did not mention, and I know this is going to seem petty, but y'all know I'm about my four P's.
Hold on. Price,
pigmentation, prolonged wear, and packaging. The four P's. I'm all about my four P's. And the best one, the best P about these lashes is the packaging. Oh my gosh. And I know this seems petty, but this was something that sold me. I didn't notice until I bought them.
That they slide.
So this will keep your lashes nice and clean. And I hate when I get the flat open packets because they always break. Mm-hmm. And I keep my packaging. Even when I'm done with these lashes and I have to throw them away and get some more, I put my other type of lashes in.
Yeah, I do too.
I have to double use. I never throw away my cartridges. The fact that these are airtight and they slide makes it easy. Slide in and out, and this is a tough package. So that sold me. I love good packaging. And you know, she got four different lash types. I already bought two of them. I think I'm gonna just stick with the thick ones because you know that's my.
Yeah, I'm a thick girl. I love lash extensions, y'all. I just started doing lash extensions in June, and yesterday was my first time actually getting them done on myself. And I love them. Like, I don't have to hassle in the morning trying to put the strips on, waiting for them dry, for the glue to be up here, and to be crooked. No, I don't have to worry about that. All I do is wake up and I go. The lashes that we put on, those come out, you know, almost every day. Like real hair. You know how you get shedding in your hair? Shedding with your lashes. You shouldn't be scared of lash extensions at all. They're not harmful to your eyes. That when they get raggedy, that's when you need to come in to me so I can properly take them off for you so you can keep, you know, save your real lashes. Refill every 2 to 3 weeks. Lash extensions really last as long as you want them to. So if you're a bad sleeper, well baby, I'm gonna need you to sleep like you in the casket.
Old girl from Friday.
Yes, have to talk your tools. So I have like 5 pairs of tweezers. So I do one girl lashes, put them in some barbicide, get my new tweezers. Put them in some barbicide, and I let that sit.
What would be the different type of lashes that I would be able to get?
Okay, regular lashes, mink silk, mink lashes, and then I have D-curl and C-curl. So regular lashes, it's like a mix of human and synthetic.
And what's the difference between a D curl and a C curl?
So a D curl has more of a curl. It's gonna like curl like this more, curl up. That C curl gonna come not straight, but it's gonna have that slight, you know, that
like a bump.
Yeah, like a bump. It's not gonna have that curl. Maybe more dramatic than C-curl. C-curl is for a girl that's, you know, just going to work. You know, like your everyday look.
I like me when you need the D-curl.
Yes, I'm going to be dramatic. Sorry. She needs to be extra long.
Curl. Because we don't want nobody to think that's on us. She does installations. I do. She makes wigs. She does everything. So she's not only supplying the product, she's also installing it. And you have care instructions for your lashes.
Yes. So. I'm actually this week starting my care packages. So the care packages will contain mascara wands, directions on how to maintain your lashes.
And
How long does it take for like a lash application?
The longest would be 2 hours. It really just depends on your lashes. Because some people, I get out of there 1:30. Some people only take 2 hours. It really just depends on how your lashes are.
Thank you so much for tuning in to my channel. The Pure Hair Collection.
Pure Hair Collection.
We will, all of our social media and all of the websites and everything is in the description box below. I want a shirt now. I want a shirt.
I'm about to put in orders for shirts. So if you want a shirt, text me. My number will be down below also. So,
and thank you so much.
Thank you.
And bye, divas.